Hello guys, so I'm working on this amazing app, okay, and we're going to use here one extension that can animate our text. So let's fill that these details, okay, and let's animate. So suppose the background color, so let's suppose the background color FF00, okay, this is the value. Repeat, so it repeat is something like you can use 1 or 0, so I'll use the 1, okay, it's written. Then delay like 2-3 seconds, like so let's 2 seconds, okay. Now font, so font size is something like 24. Text color, so you can put any color, so let me just put the FFFFFF white color. Shadow, so in the shadow you can fill 0, okay, it's a default value, okay, so you can use 0 or 2 and 3 something, so let's 0 default value. And let's the text, so suppose the text is the coding path, and let's click on the animate. Oh, let me just put the this 20, okay, and let's animate again. Oh, it's too large, so let me just push the 16 only, and let's try again. Oh, that's great, right? Cool. And it's animating. Cool. Amazing. Fantastic. So let's try one thing, is like let's delay this, okay, 5 seconds, okay, and let's try this. See, wow, this is amazing, right? It's really okay. So suppose let's try 10, this will work or not? Oh, that's really great, okay. So that's the amazing animation we'll create, okay, using one amazing extension. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Please subscribe our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye. Cool, the coding bus.